All done my stream. All done my stream. I'm sick of this filth and I need to get clean. All done my stream. All done my stream. All done my stream. I'm sick of this filth and I need to get clean. All done my stream. JF and Stefan go live in the sound alerts drive their way into your skull. A new game begins and 2 hours in, we're still not past the tutorial. And what's that we see? Something from DB he shouldn't be sharing on screen. Here comes the babe's theme. Lisa Gale starts to sing. All done my stream. All done my stream. What did they play? Probably Rocket League. All done my stream. All done my stream. Sick of this filth and I need to get clean. All done my stream. The burps and the farts pierce my brain like a dart, and Oliver's playing with tape. The Yoda's duck jobs, Tom and Demi's voice mods all make a demonic soundscape. The Dwayne's, they tickle my pussy, and Pickle Nick is quoted with great irony. Dan joins the spree. What's his bit gonna be? All done my stream. All done my stream. Ian Cage rambles, they leave me in shambles. All done my stream. All done my stream. All done my stream. I'm sick of this filth and I need to get clean. All done my stream. The boys have a take, it's so bad it sounds fake. No sane person would agree. It drives the chat mental, how about something gentle, menu time or a pick-a-dick-y. Gifting a tier 1, 2 is gifting a sub, 2 or 2, 4, or gifting a 4, what does that all mean? Why is Joey mad at Wendy's? All done my stream, all done my stream. Joey's woo-woos, they give me the blues. All done my stream, all done my stream. I'm sick of this filth and I need to get clean. All done my stream. The pizzas are wet, Kiki gets some pets. Mitch's soundboard comes louder and faster. Chris calls in high and asks the boys why their stream is such a disaster. The chatter rolls on and the bits bring more songs. John's gift subs get hornier, please. We must end this stream. JF's dogs are farting. All done my stream. All done my stream. My power's turned on, starting now I'll be strong. All done my stream. All done my stream. All done my stream. I'm sick of this film and I need to get clean. All done my stream.
All done dinner, it was fantastic.
Hey everyone, April Fools.
April Fools.
April Fools, everyone. Oh. April Fools. Okay, here's the real intro.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Nutting, pissing, farting, sneezing.
What are we talking about here? Farting is two.
I have some time for that.
Okay. We didn't change the store stuff. That's also April Fools.
April Fools.
That's you also we April Fools. All that's the also store. April Fools.
That's also we got you guys.
That's also April Fools.
Good,
that's also
man.
That's also April. All that's April Fools.
Don't you owe another store stream, anyways? No, we don't. Thank you for the question.
Shut up. No, we do.
Thank you so much for the question. That's very funny. That's very, very funny.
Oh, good Joey. Okay. Good Joey. That may be from the McDonald's breakfast rant. That might be from the breakfast rant.
That looks really good. I'm sorry for deceiving you.
This is so good.
Stefan ruined store week says, yes, you do.
Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?
Stefan, this handler's been retired.
Well, we're bringing it back. April Fools.
Oh my god!
It's the only sound alert, JF.
That's crazy, Stefan. That's crazy.
Yep. Hey, we got some subs to thank.
Well, I'll thank him. Why don't you get the game booted up? Now, this is gonna be funny. You guys are gonna lose your mind when you see what game we're playing.
We're just playing like a regular game. Well, I'm playing a game.
Yeah, it's not that funny, I guess.
Yeah.
It's not that funny, I guess.
No. But we got some fun game. We got some new games this week, which I'm excited for.
A lot of fun stuff. A lot of neat stuff.
I will.
Stuff.
Ooh, disgusting pizza. I will say. So we only have one alert right now.
I'll fix that
as a joke, but I think it would be kind of fun not to do like a sound alert audit. Okay, Mac, this should work. No, wait, hold on. I think it'll work here.
So just how old are you looking for?
No.
You look to be pretty young to me.
Ah.
I like my dad, not that young. Young. Well, but hey, you want to get good?
Dude, the noise he made there was so crazy. It wasn't a burp. It was like something else entirely.
I think it's a cool noise to make. That you know what? Surprisingly, that's not the issue I have.
No, there's other issues with that. But that's also an April Fool's. Dwayne actually isn't a disgusting old man.
That's right, April Fool's.
April Fool's. He's normal.
Welcome back, and thanks for the subs. Magnus, Skull Triangle, Afro Gunsu, Leader of Piss, Rub-a-Dub Turtle, Lord Gugu at tier 2.
You missed Burls.
Welcome back, and thank you for that. SB Clem. Burls. I'm on top of it. Play your little
Burls,
game.
You missed Burls.
What?
You missed Burls.
Burls is not showing up in my feed.
Okay, well, I see Burls there.
I'm having a Burl-less feed right now. I don't see it.
Okay. Tier 2 SB for Lord Clem. Gugu.
Thank you. Do you want to do it?
No, go ahead, Jeff.
Sid Bitron, 61 months. Alex Fred. Don't trick us by saying you're unsubbing. Come on. Scooba-Doo at tier 2 for 50 months. Thank you. And Cassie, thanks for the pizza pie. It was not good, so that was a good April Fool's there. Anonymous, thanks for the guest sub to come.
Welcome.
Mars!
Wow.
The great Mars. Rars!
Great April welcome Fool's back. Joke in the Discord as well by Mars.
Six years. Yes, that is
it was really
a
good
lot of fun.
I liked it.
That is a lot. Wait, has Mars always... I guess it doesn't work like that, where you always resub on April... Or on April 1st,
no.
Right? No, because it's month to month. All right, I'll think about this later.
Okay.
Bonky Donors, welcome back, 30 months. Eating Potato at Bus Top, 33 months. Yeah, right, dude, at tier 2. Did you change the spelling of your name?
Oh, did they?
You did, right?
Did they?
Or has that been happening for a while? I thought it was...
It's
you
possible
did.
We
okay.
missed it.
I thought you did. Okay. Oh, thank you, Cassie, for the Joey as well. And Spring by My Heart, welcome back. No credit to you, because I think we're paying for that. River Tumbus, 3 months. Welcome back, thank you. Red Lancer, Ionic DJ at tier 3. I did not see the tier 3. We're going to have to see the tier 3. Thank you for that, my friend. A salute, and I will play that. Post haste.
There we go.
5,000 foot Jesus, 3 years. Top Hat Adobo, Christian Gooner.
Hey, there you go.
Thanks for the guess up to April Stick.
Thank you.
You know what? I should bleep out if I'm going to bleep the other one.
Yeah, yeah.
April Stick.
Fair. That's fair, I think. Oh, shit.
That's fair. Thank you, everyone. DeBufferin as well. Welcome back, 30 months. Happy Monday, everyone. What is this shit? One maybe see. Well, first of all, it's April Fool's, so you just got tricked.
And this is Dragon's Dogma 2.
Dragon's Dogma 2. Now, I thought you were playing Dragon's These Nuts on my chin.
April Fool's, JF.
What? I thought that's what you said you was playing.
April Fools.
Okay.
April Fools, JF.
Afro Gun says the audio for the game is really bad.
Well, I think it's just because right now they're cranking a big wheel.
Okay.
So.
Okay. Have you been playing this? You've been playing this over Balatro, right?
Yeah, I have been. Check this out. Look
wow.
at this.
Roscoe's friend, welcome back. 12 months, 1 year. Looking forward to store week. Okay. Hey, hit the VOD channel.
Did you see that?
Yeah, it looks like you shot a flaming arrow at a bird or something.
That's right. Hey, check thanks, Johan. Oh, no.
For all the store week.
It's a Christmas Fools from Peep.
I have to admit, I kind of like the little intro videos.
I actually do, too. Hold on. Yeah, get another one. Let's play another one.
I actually kind of like
Oh, hold on. Thank you, Mac.
Well, I've been having a damn girl over here.
What?
I'm a good motherfucker. I try to be.
And many more.
You won't come there and start running my house.
To you, whatever you're celebrating there with the four.
Bitch, that ain't gonna fucking work.
Wow, we got a scene peep also. Let's do another peep because that sort of got drowned out. Thank you, Mac.
Those
Ebenezer,
two interacting.
Welcome back. Thank you.
I'm sure we've talked about it. I can't remember ever having said, I really wish that Dwayne and Peep would interact with each other. But now I'm really thinking I want to see it.
How would that go? How would that go, do you think? I think it would go a little something.
I'm not going to be saying any of the stuff that either one of them
did
said.
Did you get
but,
Roscoe's friend? Are you all caught up here?
I did. Yeah, I absolutely did. Yes, I owe Iron DJ the tier three.
Oh.
Did we get another one?
We got another one. Oh. Wait, is this an April Fool's? Are they all going to be intros?
Wait a minute. No,
well, no,
he
but
just
only
said something weird earlier.
Okay. Did we miss Bloviated gift sub?
Bloviated, I most certainly did not. I, in fact, bleeped myself, but I will thank you again for the gift sub to April's.
Okay.
Stefan was probably
did you get
bloviating.
Ebenezer? Well, I think I got Ebenezer.
I've said everything. You nope. concentrate
you,
on your
okay, catch
map.
Up. We have a couple more here.
Old Man Beardman, welcome back. And Demeter Online.
There we
welcome
go.
Back as well. 46
thanks, everyone. We should. No? Okay, can you test another peep? Let's see.
It's not going to be the.
Oh my god.
I guess he's getting his dick sucked in this one. Right?
Thank you. I didn't see you play this, but thank you.
Like, might have been a Randy or Butson. Thank you.
Benjamin, I love that. There you go. Great password. Now posting it in the chat, maybe not the best ops.
Oh, we don't have access to Benjamin's PC.
Well, we don't, but maybe someone in the chat does.
Yes.
Thank you, Mars.
Thank you, Mars, for your service. We salute you.
Don't move. I'll go get you a towel.
I'll go get your ass a towel.
Hey, thank you, Dirk.
Throw it away. Ugh. Throw it all away.
Okay, now let's get a peep that we can hear, because we still haven't really had one that we can hear.
Why are you like this?
Well, because it's all been intros, or he's been, you know, Duck Job was playing over him or whatever.
This is the way it works.
I know.
This is the way it is.
I know, but April Fools, I think we should do a peep that we can hear.
That's ridiculous.
April Fools.
Mickey D's charges 50 cents for extra smack sauce. You know what? Certain McDonald's, actually, they do charge. There's actually a couple in my area where I can...
Okay, that was worth it. It was good to hear that, I think. That, I'm happy now. I'm happy now. Yes.
Oh, thank you. Idiot.
I'm happy now. I'm happy now, JF. Fuck you.
You fucking stupid ass moron.
Fuck you.
Server system, great question. We'll be remedying that as we go along here. Stefan wanted to play a brief April Fool's joke, which he did by not shitting in his pants today. And now we will... I hate your guys' posture. Oh, you're talking about...
Oh, yeah. I gave myself, like... Look at the posture I gave myself.
I thought they meant us. Yeah. Okay. Here's that tier 3 sub alert for INTJ. Thank you. Gotta watch this movie. It looks good.
I think you would probably stop watching within 45 minutes.
And it's like 3.5 hours.
It's
long,
quite
right?
long. I liked it. It's good.
You did like it?
Yeah. Not a JF movie though. Oh shit. Fuck. Help me.
It's good, but the de-aging stuff sucks. Yeah. I think I'd like the de-aging stuff more than the movie.
I think that actually is true for you.
That's funny to me to see that stuff.
Oh my god, look at this big Coliseum up here. Yeah, there's no lasers or monsters in it. My main pawn, I can show you guys right now.
Oh, you were doing an impression of your main... Oh, no, wait, sorry. That was an impression of your pain mon you were doing earlier. You were using a... You're using a very specific patois of a gentleman who was having some physical discomfort. Wasn't that the impression you were doing earlier?
What?
I thought you were talking about your main pawn, but what you were actually doing was an impression of your pain mon, and you had sort of a voice you affected to explain what was going on with him physically. This was the impression you were doing earlier.
Really good. That's really good. That's really good. This is my main pawn.
Don't react to me with Manchu.
This is my main pawn. This is Sippington, aka JF himself.
Stupid.
He's looking pretty good, I think.
What I said is not stupid.
Shoes, welcome back 14 months. Thank you. This is Sippington. This is JF. He's my
this
main
is...
pawn. I can order him around.
Yeah.
And then here's me. This is a little worm.
Can I tell you something?
Yeah.
I'm upset with you.
Why?
You could have loaded a whole new profile on the Sound Alerts extension so that we don't have to, like, you
I
just
know.
Changed
I,
the main
I realized
profile.
That right as I hit delete on all of them.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't save what the amount of them was either, so we're just going to have to, like, try to remember.
Oh. Well.
And there's 30 things.
Yeah.
Throw it away. Throw it all away. Shut it down.
Thank you, Hot
Local. Nobody eats.
April Fools.
Yeah.
That's I mean, he did do that.
It's April Fools, JF.
I don't want to say April Fools because it almost implies that what I'm saying happened didn't happen.
Yeah,
but it
April,
did
April
happen.
Fools, April Fools. But here's the fun part is JF can look through all our old sound alerts and play them for us, and we can decide which ones to add.
Is the game Justin's playing right now the one he was talking about earlier? Anyone who was watching Justin earlier today, I was.
It's like Blair Witch, right?
Him.
Isn't it like a Blair Witch thing? Like Kacho, I think messaged me about this.
Content warning.
Is that
what it's called?
I think maybe that's it. It's apparently pretty fun. Incumbent Toad, welcome back 29 months. Thank you.
He was saying that the game was kind of like, he was saying it was like Lethal Company-ish.
Yes.
And it's free.
Yes.
Is it content warning? Okay. Because I heard him saying, I heard him talking about it, but I never heard what he said the title of the game was. So I thought I would go ahead and download it. Yeah, today, if it was any good. You record your own videos when venturing into a haunted place.
It sounds quite cool. Oh, fuck. It fucking blew up the... Oh, my God.
Oh, man, you fell out of your little thing.
Yeah, it fucking exploded it.
So, what? Okay, quickly, just catch me up on where you're at with this game. Are you playing the main quest, or have you gone to fucking around mode? Like
no, I'm playing the main quest, and I'm on... Really? I'm in the kind of third main area right now.
The third main area? Are there a lot of lions there?
Oh, that's really good. There are kind of... There's a chimera... That kind of, it has a lion's head, so.
I'm more of a Mustang guy myself.
You're so wise.
I'm, now,
I don't
I'm,
know
I'm,
if
I'm
I've,
happy today. I'm happy.
Okay, why are you happy today?
I've spent a lot of time outside over the last 2 days.
Yeah, though it's pretty hot down there right now, isn't it?
It's pretty warm.
Yeah, as John would say, yeah.
It's been pretty warm. It's been like 70 some degrees in the area, which in your part of the world
20 something
20 21
that's quite
21,
warm
22,
that is quite
22.
Warm yeah
there is a big storm coming yes unfortunately so we're gonna be we will be ducking and covering I think yeah. at some point hey, Balls Watterson
welcome
back 29
balls,
months
welcome
thank
back
you.
Beef sorry about your penis
sorry about your penis
69 months beef. For beef there we go
oh wow
And wow, you guys wow, have been wow. 63 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
Now, come on now.
I don't think anyone said that yet, so you're
now,
the
come
first.
On
I
now.
Believe you're the first to say that.
Warm. It's been very warm, and I've spent a lot of time outside. I've been on my porch, and I've had a nice time on the porch. I take the laptop out there on the porch. I take the Steam Deck out there on the porch.
Sippington, you fucking moron.
Please don't talk to my avatar in that fashion.
Well, you fell off a fucking cliff.
Dan, I think you're reading too much into it, Dan.
Oh, shit.
But I do need you to pick up that special pizza we talked about. Wink, 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 wink. With child pee on it. Wink, wink, wink.
Wait,
wink.
What are you talking about?
Dan was doing QAnon stuff.
Okay.
I'm just playing.
I know. You're messing around, JF.
I'm goofing off. It's been really nice to be outside. It's been really nice to be outside. The weather is good. It's warm. It felt a little bit like Los.
Oh shit. And
what I imagine Los Angeles to be like, of course.
Yeah.
And Spaceman Maroon. Yes. I also saw Godzilla.
So?
Godzilla yeah. X Kong.
You loved it, right?
Mm-hmm. Big fan of it.
Yeah.
Enjoyed the movie. Whole family enjoyed it.
It was fun for the whole family, JF? Really?
It was legitimately fun for the whole family.
Wow,
yeah,
I love that. Okay.
I was really, really happy with it. I really didn't think my wife would like it at all because she was really down on the third one. You know, I don't know how you say it, but yeah, Lester's Landlord is better than the previous The previous one.
Okay. That's good.
I trust Simon and Adam as a team.
Yep.
To take the MonsterVerse into the future. I think it was cool. I think it was, you know, I think it's going to be unfairly compared to Godzilla Minus One. It's just a different movie, but I really
same,
liked it.
But it has the same guy in it.
Has the same guy in it, Godzilla. Although I would say it doesn't have the same guy.
It's like a very
it.
Different not, guy. Yeah.
It's not the same guy, really.
Yeah. It's a very different guy, actually.
It's a very, very different guy. Yeah. I don't think watching the Monarch show had anything to do with it. Good question, Tim. Does it have anything to?
It's got to be connected somehow, but it's not. I feel like it's probably like if you watch it, it's like slightly more connected, maybe. But like, if you watch. It's not like the Marvel ones where it's like you have to watch those ones,
it's
you know?
It's absolutely not like that. Yeah. It's not like that at all. But like also so much of that. No, I mean, so much of that movie is, or so much of that show is like in the past. It just doesn't have anything to do with it.
Yeah.
So I don't think so. I don't think you're going to be missing anything. But it was very cool. Shimo was cool. It was cool to see Shimo.
That was the big bad we're talking about. The big baddie.
Well, yes and no.
Interesting. Sort of more neutral.
You know, not to spoil too much, but certainly Shimo is in league with our villain.
Okay. And the villain is like a big ape?
The villain is another big ape named Scar King. Yes, and he's...
And he's like a big piece of shit?
I loved him. He's so evil.
Really?
He's so bad.
But he's evil. Why would you love him if he's evil?
I love how bad he is. Charlie, we have not finished the Three Body Problem show yet. So I think we're now at the part. Have you finished it, Stefan?
No.
Or have you?
I mean, I've read the book. I know the show is slightly different, but.
But you watched the Chinese version of the show, right?
I've been watching it, yeah, but I haven't finished. There's like way more episodes of that.
I've been. Okay.
Yeah.
Shimo and Godzilla, kind of a Pluto goofy situation. Very astute observation from Cosmo Cat in the chat. Very well done.
Oh, okay.
Cosmo Cat. The Three Body Problem show. Well, I thought you said you started. Didn't you start watching it?
Yeah, I've started. Yeah, I did.
Okay, you're just answering the questions in a really weird way.
I know. Yeah.
Go off Kings. VF. Shit. What is that? Go off Kings.
Thanks. Hey, 1250 gift subs. Thank you so much, Butson.
Butson, hats off to you, my friend. Thank you.
Did you say pants off? April Fools. If we say something wrong,
I'm taking it's my
a,
pants
it's
off.
It's a April Fools.
Yes. It was cool that there was a work camp for apes in the movie. very funny concept. And Nayray, welcome back. 75 months.
Goddamn, welcome back, Nayray. Thank you.
I'm having conversations at once, and I'm good at it, so there's no problem. The reason I liked Scar King, he's not as big as the other bad guys. Okay. And he's certainly not as strong.
And he sort of reminds us of our own humanity.
Okay. Well, I mean, he does. He's a prick.
That's what I'm saying.
Does he
smoke?
Prick. He smokes a little bit.
Okay.
He does the thing streamers do where he like bends over like off screen to smoke a little bit. And then he comes back and he's like, like, yeah, we know what's going. We know what you're doing. But
they put Asmongold in here as a pawn.
You have to stop playing this game as a result of that. I did not start the Dark Forest, Dalai Lama, and I did the loser shit of watching the show and then going on Amazon and going, duh, I'm gonna get the next book. I'm gonna read the next book and see what happens. You're a fucking idiot. And of course, it's all sold out. And then I was like, well, let me go like anywhere else. And it's like $30. I'm not paying $30 for a paperback. Shut up. Sucks.
Yeah, he's just like straight up in the game. That's so funny.
That's nasty.
That sucks.
But I want to, I do want to, yeah, I should go to the library while it's still open. I need to.
You can get books there.
I want to read it. I would like to read it. But I think I'm at the point in the show now where the two guys we all love to hate are now like freestyling, which is not to say that I think it's bad, but it's where I remember the book being done.
Right. Okay.
And that happens on like episode 5 of 10.
Yeah. Do you have a do you have a Kindle?
We probably have like an ancient one around here somewhere.
Okay.
But I would have imagined the first book would have been season 1 and it's not, which maybe that's good because it already feels kind of slow.
Yeah.
And they do it in half the season. But I don't know. But you said you liked the second book.
The second book is the coolest one, I think.
Okay. Oh, I don't know. I want to check it out. I want to check it out.
You should. You should.
You read books on your iPad. Isn't it like, isn't that like the worst of all worlds? I guess the phone is the worst of all
worlds.
Phone
would be
right?
Worst, I think. Kindle is nice because it's like, it's got the e-paper or whatever, right?
Yeah.
And that shit is cool.
That is kind of a cool, yeah.
That shit is cool, JF.
Sounds more like a three-book problem. I don't know. Yeah, I guess.
And it's actually, I believe when JF reads it, it's actually called something completely different.
Yeah. Well, we'll have to see what Vinnieoff and Weiss do with it.
Yeah. When you read it, it's called something different when you read it. A stupid book for morons.
Godzilla goes pink mode in the new movie, which is very cool.
Is that true?
He does go pink mode, yes.
That's kind of cool, actually.
It's very cool. It's very, very cool to see Godzilla go pink mode.
That's cool.
Yeah. Godzilla, he knows he has to power up to face his most powerful enemy yet. And he does it by going and eating another enemy. It's very cool.
Oh, see, that's good. And does he sort of, by eating the enemy, does he sort of gain power from it?
He gains the enemy's power, yes.
That, okay. Does that actually work in real life?
Yeah, so you've gained all the powers of, like, vegan cheese or whatever.
Yeah,
the fuck
and like, poop.
Okay. Oh.
That explains a lot, actually.
I still haven't seen Shin Godzilla. I have not seen that. I think I was asking, should I see this before I see Minus One in theater? And everyone said, no, you don't have to do that.
Yeah.
Because I thought they were sort of, like, spiritually...
They're, like, the furthest
connected.
Apart. They're maybe
oh,
the
Shin
furthest...
Godzilla is not...
Well, I thought you meant the new Godzilla and...
The new Godzilla and Shin Godzilla, yeah. Yes, very okay. Different. But that's why I thought Shin Godzilla and Godzilla Minus One were like...
No.
You know, I thought they were like of a piece, but I guess not.
No, I don't think they are. Don't think they are, JF.
It's weird and cool. I'll probably like it.
Yeah.
It says, the Steph is imbued with the powers of Daya Chi. Is that what you eat?
No. No, that shit is kind of, that shit is kind of bad.
What do you eat? You eat like...
I actually don't know the brand name.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't know the brand name, Jeff.
You eat like cashew nut, like meatballs and stuff.
Well, the cashew nut would be like cashew mozzarella.
What?
Yeah. Normal night, welcome. Thank you, Settler the Cam. We're never doing normal night again.
Normal night is one of the profiles that is still saved in the Sound Alerts app, by the way, which you could actually have deleted if you were never going to do it again.
Well, I didn't know that. So,
okay.
So I'm sorry.
Normal Night 2 was really painful.
That wasn't Normal Night 2. That was Normal Night 1.
Or it felt like 2.
Brian also said when we posted about Kufandi, oh, I got to get me some of this.
Yeah, so.
And I think he's going to start buying Kufandi stuff. You, by the way, Jesse, your Kufandi stuff got here today. Like, I
well,
mean,
it's your,
well, it's
your
my
stuff.
Stuff, but it's your stuff is in. It's the stuff that you bought for me.
Right.
Crumbler Crumb, no, I didn't. I did watch the game this weekend.
Hey, what the hell?
What?
Did you look at the, like, Sound Alert panel recently?
What, did they change it up?
Well...
Oh, we got Dwayne.
What are you saying? What can you do? You can't do nothing but just for you. It's
yep.
Only for us. It's only for me. It's only for you. Get her done.
This was me out on my porch for the last 48 hours.
I love that. I would love to see a video of you going Dwayne mode on the porch. Which,
take
what you will. I mean, that could be anything.
thank you, Mac. But I'm looking now and I'm seeing, like, a lot of our recent Sound Alerts have, like, videos.
Yes, they have, like, GIFs associated with them for some reason. I don't really
Are they
understand.
Like harvesting keywords off of them to see
yes,
what
Yes, and you can choose them
like.
Yourself when you add a new one.
But if I play it, it's not going to play the video.
I don't think so. I think that maybe pops up as like a default alert thing if you don't have something set up for your sound alerts.
That's crazy.
Mars, I got some new contact lenses. I just didn't have them for a while. And I was like, I should get them again because I'm going to start playing soccer again. So that's kind of...
You said you didn't have Riz for a while? Is that what you said?
I've never had Riz, JF.
Yeah.
JF, I've
okay,
never
so
had
I'm gonna, Riz. I'm going to play one that has... I'm going to play one that has a video associated with it and just see if it, like, does anything.
Okay.
I don't know. Let's see. If I...
All right. You're testing one out right now?
Okay, so you didn't hear that. That was just me hearing that.
Yeah.
Okay.
What
if
was
I
it?
Do... it was this one.
Oh.
Hello, Fresh. Now, that's what I'm talking about.
I did hear that one. I got to turn that one off a bit because Duck Job was so loud.
My girlfriend says the new sub goal should be going through JF's TikTok follows. What the fuck?
Yeah, I mean, we could do that if you want, JF. Hey, we're going to do... Look, Kufandi Night is this Thursday. Kufandi Night is this Thursday. And then we've got Ghostbusters script night where we write a new Ghostbusters script. That's next week. So we got some fun stuff planned and coming up. So
Weird plug.
What are
weird
you
thing to say.
What are you fucking talking about?
Overall, just weird.
Shut up.
You're being fucking weird.
Quiet.
Oh, I should, this is cool.
Okay.
How do you...
DBJ Age Truther, 34 months. Welcome back.
That's fucking funny. Is there a way to... Man, I'm so dumb. I'm sitting here looking at
Did you see that? So you
like popped up.
No, you can like teach your pawns to do stuff. So because I've been throwing enemies off cliffs, they have learned to do that too. So she just picked up a big lizard and hucked him into like hell.
Hello, Fresh. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Thank you, Fresh.
That's what I'm talking about. There we go.
Oh, is there a YKS Kickstarter or Kickstarter, TikTok. There should be a YKS Kickstarter too.
There's a Kickstarter too. We're fucking do a fucking Kickstarter.
You know that'd be a good bit. Is you guys do a Kickstarter to make your next episode?
Hello, Fresh.
Oh, that would have been good April Fools.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Salacious Clunge, 17 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Thank you, Rally.
Stefan, you need to be uploading our fucking clips to our fucking TikTok page.
I know.
It's too hard for me to do. I want someone else to do it. Okay, I'm empowering you to do that.
Okay, thank you. I will do that.
How many hours do you have in Dragon's Dogma 2 that you could be doing?
Well, but if I did that, I wouldn't be as good. I wouldn't be as far, and my character wouldn't be as strong. So keep that in mind.
That's a great point. Mars, I feel like we asked too much of you anyways. You're antagonizing all the members of the Discord. That takes time.
Thank you for doing that, Mars.
Oh. Oh, this is I think this is funny. This one didn't. I don't think this one got played, but it made me laugh. That's a good one there. I'll leave that one there.
Which alert? Are you adding new alerts right now?
Yeah.
I'm moving in an insanely fucked up way.
That's a funny one.
That's good. That's very good. Hey, thank you, Go Off Kings, for playing the sound alert.
Why did they say that? Why did they say that?
I don't know.
Let's see here. What else we got? Man, it's so arduous to add something to the thing now.
I think you can at least like search for them in a way you couldn't before.
I think that's true, but I don't know what I'm looking at.
You can sort by like oldest one. So you could look at our oldest alerts and add some of those.
Like I sorted by oldest and we came up first.
Sturfin, welcome. Thank you, Butson. Welcome, Sturfin.
Sturfin and Wyrm.
Sturfin.
Na, 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 na.
That's a really good alert, I have to say.
The other thing is it fucking cuts off. Why does it say
your balls?
Why does it say I got the moves like Jesse annoying, and then it says I got the moves like Jesse fixed?
Well, one probably was like busted.
But why would I name it annoying?
Maybe I named it that.
I'm moving in an insanely fucked up way.
Did that one sound better or worse?
I can't tell.
This is
idiotic. What was wrong with the first one?
I don't know. Okay, number one. Here's number one. Listen, this is number one.
Okay.
I'm moving in an insanely fucked up way.
That's number one. And here's number two.
I'm moving in an insanely fucked up way.
That sounds the same, right?
Truly cannot tell. They're exactly the same, I think.
Are they audible?
There's a beep in both of them, I think, right?
Like, can you hear it though?
No, I mean I can't hear the difference.
I mean, but can you hear it itself? That's a good joke. Is it like, does it need to be louder?
It was a little quiet. It was a little quiet. Yeah, I thought you meant could I hear the beep.
I'm gonna rattle your fucking cage.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Prick.
Drew posted a really good clip in the Discord, in the Clips channel, that I think would make a good, I know Shade looks through the Clips channel, and Drew will occasionally just post like old clips in there.
Thank you, Drew, for
and
that.
There was a really good one in there.
Since Stefan can't be arsed.
Nope, I can't be arsed, JF.
Is that your phone ringing?
What?
Did your phone just ring, bitch?
No. Now I'm killing some slime.
I just heard your fucking...
No, you didn't. No, you ring. Didn't. I'm killing some slime right now, JF.
You know what would be cool is thinking about all the old phone ringtones we used to have back then.
Oh, yeah. Hello, Moto. Remember that one? Hello, yeah. Moto.
There was one I had on the little one of the little candy bar phones I had for a while that was just... absolute banger. Loved it. I can't remember how it goes now, but it was good.
Oh,
it was fuck. Something like, it was like...
Well, isn't that the no. Vanga Boys?
No. No, it's different. It wasn't that.
It wasn't that? Okay.
Oh, did Luke do God damn it, Luke.
Yeah, 2004 night. That was a really good idea by Luke. By the way, Twitch. Yeah. Hey, Twitch, if you're watching us.
No, stop. 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 Stop.
Okay, all I'll say, you guys should be, make sure to support our friend Luke. You guys should pee. Make sure
Did
to support.
You say pee?
Yeah, make sure to support our friend Luke. Okay, and help him make a partner.
You guys should pee.
JF, we got a dragon here.
I don't give a rat's fucking ass about that.
Yes, you do.
Streamer with a small...
Thanks, Buttson. This is going to do fucking nothing.
Hardhammer, good to see you. Hope you're doing well. And thank you for watching, even though the game is boring as all get out.
Come on.
We hate this game.
Come on. Hey, what are we playing tomorrow? We're playing... I'm going to get the fuck out of here. This thing's going to kick my ass. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Oh, he's talking to me. Let's get out of here.
Is it a cuff?
It's a cuff.
Oh, crap.
This guy's going to kick my ass. I'm not strong enough to fight that thing. To me, my pawns.
Stefan looking at his own wiener.
What? I'm not... I would never look at my own wiener.
You're not strong enough to fight your wiener.
We could watch the PS5 Got Sick video. I think that was pretty fun.
No, we
Everyone seemed to like that. I'm just kidding. We're never going to watch that again.
I'm looking at the... Oh, man, there's so many sound alerts on here we have to add because you deleted them. God, you deleted them.
I know. I did that as a bit. I did it you know what's annoying? I did it as a bit.
You can't even, like, add multiple ones at a time. Like, let me click
no,
a
but you can actually...
Then...
You can delete, like, 29 at once is what I found out.
Great.
Tom, you would like this game. I would love to see Tom play this game and stream.
Oh, fucking stop. Stop.
Well, Tom played the first one on stream.
Just shut up.
I'm right in this case. I specifically said you wouldn't like this game, Jesse.
I think this is a Tom game. I think this is a Tom game.
I think it is.
It's so annoying.
Oh, welcome back, H-Dub.
I'm putting a sound alert on here that is, if I'm not mistaken, going to be 6 years old this year.
Wow. Okay.
And I've just added it twice for some reason.
Okay.
What the hell?
I'm very excited for this.
What's going on? How much should my fart be? A quarter?
It's 25, I think, for the farts.
That's by deflation.
Nay, you geez.
It's 35 now. It's 35.
Thank you, Hosh. Thank you.
Don't put the farts back. Lou Bega Freak, we have to put the farts back.
I love to eat my own shit.
This is the first sound alert we ever did.
I love to
How good
eat
is that?
That's
the, thank you, Botson. Thank you, Bonzi. That's the very... I was looking at this earlier, what our oldest alerts were. That is our first ever alert.
How cool is that?
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
That's wild.
Stupid.
That's fucking crazy, Jeff.
Man, we suck. So far away. Oh, the dumb fuck of the day award, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, thank you, Raph. Look,
arisen, a ballista. I love to eat my own shit.
Do you know how many times this says? Bro. Do you know how many times it says that Cheeto Christ has been played?
It's a lot, isn't it? Or is it less than you would expect?
It's 238.
I think there were some times where it cost a lot less.
Sure.
But still. Thank you, Fart Hammer.
What is this one? Oh, I don't want to listen to that one. I don't want to hear that one anymore.
Which one's that?
High, High Hopes.
Oh, yeah.
I honestly don't want to hear that, like, ever again. I never need to hear that again. It's an honor to see you again, Arisen. I do want
to
hear...
I love to eat my own shit.
Well, that I do like to hear.
That one's good.
I love to eat my own shit.
God.
I love to eat my own shit.
Yeah. That one's really funny.
I love to eat my own shit.
Yeah, this one's good to hear.
Eat my own shit.
What was the joke of this?
I love to eat my own shit.
What was the joke? It's me saying
I love to eat my own shit.
Like, what is it even supposed to mean?
I don't know. I truly don't know. I don't know.
Oh, God. I just listened to one and the quality of it is so bad.
Which one was it? Let's hear it.
Like, just the quality of it sucks.
Let's hear it.
Hold on. Let me see if I can... Oh, God. Sound alerts. Guys, you're not making this easy on the person who wants to play like 40 of these at once.
I will say, look, they've improved the UI a little bit, but it is still... I mean, look, it's not designed for streams like us.
No, of course it's not.
Yeah.
Okay, this is... I mean, this...
Let's hear it.
It sounds so bad. Like, it's making it difficult for me to, like...
Do we have any Wigman ones on there?
We can put a Wigman on there.
I'm going to get a drink. You want anything?
Don't leave yet.
Well, I need to go get a drink. Do you want anything?
You need to go get a drink.
I need to get
right
a fucking
now.
Drink, JF. I need to
Are
get
you
a fucking
okay?
drink. I need a fucking drink, JF. JF, I need a fucking
Jesus
drink.
Jesus Christ.
Do you want anything? Yeah?
Yeah,
Fred
I want
Trump
this.
Got that gorilla grip pussy. Fred Trump
that.
Got that gorilla grip pussy.
Listen to how that sounds. Do you hear like the interference on the... Just like so low quality.
Bugin, nay, ye geez.
That sounds good.
Bugin, nay, ye geez.
Yes. Fight Song says 111. I think it's probably more than that. I don't know if this is like keeping track of everything. Because it says anime fight song is 69. Okay, well, we can't put that one back. Sorry, as much as I'd love to hear that again. We can't. We can't because it'll mess up the number. It'll mess up. Okay, that's Chris saying his penis has a bunch of scabs on it. That's pretty funny. Uptown Scabs. What is this one? Oh, yeah. That one's good. That's a good one. Uptown Scabs, that's funny. And it sounds good. Paisley Fontaine, welcome back, 38 months. Let's celebrate.
Penis has a bunch of scabs on it.
Yeah.
It's a classic.
How good is that
Very
to hear
good.
Again?
Very good.
Oh man, I love that. I love that. What else we got here? Okay, Wigman Duck Job. That kind of encourages Duck Job, which, you know. Ah, Jesus Christ almighty, Wigman. Why is Stefan not talking? What is he doing? Like, what is the... Why do we even have the stream if it's like, get up and, you know, sit down, stand up, you know, wiggle around, move around, go look at the cat, come back, pick up controller, put a controller. What are we doing? Why don't we either just decide? Let's just decide right now. Are we going to stream?
Mitch. You need a new fridge, baby. Your fridge is way too small.
Hey, thank you, Disneyland. Damn, I love that one. That's a good one. It hits every time.
Sorry, and I know you're going to make a joke out of this. Kiki was trying to eat some shrimp off the counter. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
What?
Go ahead.
Mitch. You need a new fridge, baby. Your fridge is way too small.
Isn't that good?
Yeah, it's really loud.
Oh, I turned it down to 75%.
Are you serious? Than... See, this is what... Okay, go ahead.
50%.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Play it again.
Well, no, I wasn't playing it.
Can you play it again?
I'll turn it down to 30.
That's right, Tom.
31% volume. Okay. 31% volume.
All right. 31%.
31% volume.
31%.
Bring back the classic one that's like, your pussy is my appetite. No, we're not doing
you
that.
You just
one.
Said it anyway.
No, I didn't. I mumbled it. Let's see. Are you ready to stream for the rest of the night, or what are you doing? Are you gonna get up again? Are you?
I mean, I'll. I'm sure I'm gonna get up again at some point. But what?
Sit in the chair.
No. No.
Oh, sit the chair.
No. Oh yeah, we're gonna do a free peep. Here we go.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh, what happened here? Come on, come on. I saw Mars. Where did Mars go? I was just about to read the comment and it just flashed and changed.
Mars doesn't want to meet your ass.
And look who else is in the chat there.
I didn't see it. Oh, that's the one about being born. That's great.
Yeah. I think it
nice
was.
Nice job.
Yeah. Yeah.
Last plan where I said what? What did I say? Oh. And that wasn't Leo, that was Tom Cruise, you crazy bastard.
Thank you, Dirk.
And Cole's welcome back.
God, that pizza's probably fine, but I mean, it looks kind of fucked up. I'm sure that pizza's fine. It looks fucked up
no,
in a way
that
that's
looks
like
good.
It's just the pepperoni distribution. There's no pepperoni in the middle there.
That looks good. No, that looks good.
You know?
That looks good.
I'm sure that's very good.
I got a new phone case.
Okay. All right.
It's not cool in any way. It's functional. It's a functional phone case.
Okay.
It's not cool.
Okay.
It's just a straight up functional. It's a dad phone case.
Okay.
This is the, doesn't have a belt clip, socks.
Fred Trump got that gorilla grip pussy.
Can you delete that one?
That sounds so bad.
Thank you, Rubber Up Turtle. How much are you charging for that one? Oh, shit.
One cent. One penny. Oh, sorry, is my internet going crazy? Well,
it was a little bit. But you're fine. You're fine. Oh,
there.
Oh. Thank you, River Prophet.
My penis has a bunch of scabs on it.
Now, Tom, I hate to bring this up with you, but Tom. I have moved on from the phone case that you and I shared.
No, are you serious?
I have, and part of it, I have to admit, was influenced by the fact that when I told Tom that we had the
Fred
same
Trump
phone case,
got that gorilla grip pussy. We
mustn't allow. Okay.
He like barely sold it.
Oh, like he wasn't
crazy?
Excited at all because it was
you know
pretty
crazy.
Crazy
that is,
yeah, for you guys to have the exact same. I think that was pretty fucking crazy, Jeff.
First of all, what you guys don't know about Tom is for a very, very, very long time, he had like the extremely small iPhone.
Yep. Yeah.
And it was all fucked up and broken.
Yep.
And he would just use that all the time, and he's like, well, you know, it does the job. I don't really care. And Demi made him get a better phone. So for a while, it would not have even been possible for us to have the same phone case. And I'm not saying there's anything wrong with that. I'm saying that makes it even less likely that we would have had.
It's wild that you have the same phone case. Or had the same phone case.
Oh, yeah. It was a thing of the past. Well, I thought it was wild. Certain other people didn't think it was wild.
I think it's pretty fucking wild.
And the other thing is... Well, that's true, Dan. The other thing about it is it's not even a given that I would know that we had the same phone case. Right?
Yes.
Because it's not like I just inherently know that about Tom. And it's not like we have a phone case exchange where we just tell each other what phone case we're using every week. Like, if that were the case, it would be like, well, that makes sense. Yeah. I see why this came up as a topic of discussion.
How did you figure it out again?
It didn't that way.
How did you figure it out? Was it seeing it? You saw it in a picture, right?
I saw it in a Tom selfie. I happened to see it, and I said, wait a minute, that phone case looks familiar to me.
Yeah.
And then I looked down at my own hand, and what do I see but the self-same phone case?
Your small, soft penis.
The same phone case.
Yeah, or what I said.
It's just incredible. We had the same phone case, and I said, Tom, you're on a different continent from I. And we both have the same phone, and we both clearly made the decision of like, well, I don't care what my phone case looks like. I just want to be able to hold on to the phone. We both made that. How many phone cases do you think there are for iPhones? 10,000?
I mean, I'd say at least 100. Right?
Well,
probably like 100.
There's so many that it's absolutely outrageous. Yeah, DB, that's what I'm saying. It's freaky.
It is. It honestly is. It honestly is.
Right?
It honestly is.
Because it's like there's no way that's a coincidence.
That is crazy.
There's no way that's a coincidence. So my question is, who did it?
Who made this happen?
Who made this?
Was it God, maybe? Oh, shit.
I don't know.
Did you copy Tom?
I don't know.
Were you copying Tom?
I just can't. I won't be copying Tom in this regard. He says, just realized the reason people haven't sat next to me on the tram is I'm watching the stream on my phone with my pants zipper all the way down.
Well, Tom, you can't be doing that.
It's okay. Pat says it's a sign that Tom and I had the same phone case.
I think so. I honestly think it is. I honestly agree.
Well, I was kind of like feeling that out and sort of saying like, isn't this crazy? And when he kind of gave me like a, I could tell he wasn't going to leave his wife. So at that point, I endeavored to get a new phone case. And I'm not reading the rest of the past message. Here's the phone case that I moved on to this phone case. This is Peak Design is the name of the company that make this phone case.
Great name for a phone case company, I think.
Also, it's a bit of a pun because I think they do like outdoorsy type of stuff.
Oh, okay.
So they have like this proprietary snap-on system, but it's like it's the MagSafe anyway, so it's like who cares?
Yeah.
But I guess if you want to snap it onto like a bike or whatever,
Slim Jim.
If you want to snap it onto a Slim Jim, you can. Wait, the Rocket to Russia, you have this phone case too?
Wow, what? No way. What are the chances?
You have the same phone case as me? That's amazing. That's so cool. Everybody post in the chat if you have the same phone case as me. And we'll do something together. But I got a new charging setup for my bedside table.
Okay, okay. Oh, a lot of people don't use cases. That is crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That's crazy.
I had to get a new charging setup for the side of the bed. And can I tell you why I decided to do this?
Please do. Please do.
Jesse doesn't have a phone case. He has a cone face. Do you want to get banned? Like, is that what
you're... A cone face? Did I say my idea on here a long time ago, which was we get those cones that dogs get when they get like surgery, and we wear the cones all night. Did I say that on here? Dog cone night?
I don't think you said that, man.
That's a good idea, right? Cone night? Isn't that that's a good idea, right?
Yeah, it's good.
So should we do that? Is that our next goal? Cone night?
No, I think our next goal needs to be doing the secret world in Donkey Kong Country.
That's going to take so long.
JF, can you hold off on the new charging station story? My popcorn isn't done yet.
JF, you know why we can't do that? Is because I don't think we have the saves anymore.
For what?
For Donkey Kong. We never saved it. We never saved it in the game. We saved it like the. I don't think we can do that. Cone Knight, welcome. Thank you, Dirk. I mean.
What?
I think we got to do Dog Cone Knight. No, wait. They're on our Switch, but I don't think, like, if we wanted to do Donkey Kong 2, we couldn't do that. We have to beat the entire game again. Does it save after you beat the game? I genuinely don't know if it's saved properly. We'll have to check. Because I don't think it's saved.
Welcome, Cone Knight. Thank you, Dirk.
And Coney, 2012, welcome. Thank you, Papex. We can finally stop Coney.
I was interested in Monkey Man, and then they bought a bunch of ads on Reddit, and now I'm not into it anymore.
It's getting good reviews, I thought, but...
Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
I'm trying to browse Reddit, not look at an ad.
Yep. Yep. Take my upvote, good sir.
Tom, the reason I have to talk about the charging station is because the game is so boring. If the game was more engaging, I wouldn't have
come
to...
Come on, JF. I just killed a big Cyclops. You didn't like that?
You know what the truth is I feel like if Mike is still here, which I assume he wandered off.
Yeah.
I feel like he's pumping his fist like Tiger Woods because now I can't say this to him on YKS.
The game's boring.
You're taking the bullet for him by listening to the charging station story.
Yeah, you wouldn't repeat a story. Let alone a boring one.
If I get this out, I'll feel good. fucking talk.
Yeah.
That's
okay.
That's the only thing you have to do.
Okay.
But you want to not talk, and you want to get up out of the chair.
But you want me to be unmuted, then complain about me being unmuted.
I want you to sit there and listen.
No.
I want to have a conversation.
You got 700 people listening to your fucking boring ass story about a phone case that looked the same as an Australian's phone case, and now you have a charging station.
It doesn't look the same. It is the same.
Well, that means it fucking looks the same.
Did you?
So it doesn't look the same, but it is the same?
Did you not get the whole point of the story?
Okay. Hold on a second. It is the same, but it doesn't look the same? That means it's not the same.
You're selling it short on purpose.
That's your penis. If
you spit on my hair, you might even. Actually, it's your penis.
It is my penis. Get over here. You got your penis and my penis, you old son of a gun.
We could do that.
Penis getting together week? Oh,
fuck my hair. We could dock.
No, we couldn't.
What?
Remember, we couldn't.
Why?
We can't. I don't think we could, right? Isn't it one guy is cut and one guy is uncut?
What? Why?
I thought it was, so then I guess we still could. I would just pull my foreskin back and then you can put it over, right?
Yeah. Nobody has to get cut to dock.
That changes a lot of opinions I have.
Anyway, so I get this charging station.
Okay. Thanks, everyone.
Hello, Fresh. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Thank you. And to catch a vibe, 4 years. Happy stream anniversary. Welcome back. Titans fan Joey, 67 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
The point of the dock is that I can charge all those devices. Plus, I have a little port on the side to keep the iPad charged up.
Is it like a wireless thing? Like, can you just put them on it, or? Mitch,
yeah.
Okay.
For the three.
For the 212, and you're telling me that my PlayStation 5 doesn't get sick?
No.
Check this out. No, the PlayStation
I'm not saying
5
that.
Doesn't get sick, all right, like you know what you're talking about, stupid fuck.
Soup shoes, don't fucking clock out. I haven't even done, I'm not done talking.
So a dog cone on Amazon. This one is $13 and it has 3 stars, which that's a lot of stars.
For what?
For the dog cone.
I have a dog cone.
Oh, I guess that makes sense that you would. Okay.
Why are you charging 3 devices? I'm not charging 3 devices. I'm charging 5. What do you mean?
Oof.
What? Why can't I charge 3 devices on my nightstand?
You're charging iPad? Two phones?
The iPad is plugged in.
2 phones?
Well, no. The iPad's, no, my phone is not on the same side as my wife's phone. That's on the other side.
Yeah, but you have 2 phones.
One for the club. No, I don't have, I don't have two phones. I have the phone and I turn it side. You can turn the phone sideways.
Do you think a large dog cone would fit me or an XL? Probably XL, right? No,
the
they
neck,
have thick necks,
the
right? They have thick necks. Maybe large. Done with this shit. Welcome. Thank you, Anonymous.
You put the iPad plugged in, and you can also plug.
And you put
in
the lime in the coconut, JF.
The Bluetooth sleep.
You put
mask
the lime wire in the coconut, sort of updating it for 2024 for Gen Z.
Gen Z is gonna like that a lot.
Yeah. Okay.
I get it from Kickstarter. No, wait. What the fuck is that? A Kickstarter thing?
Oh, is that actually? Is that?
I
is it, you bought a Kickstarter thing by accident?
That's insane. Well, it says the retail price is $180, and I paid less than that. So, stay winning.
Nice job.
Winning.
Okay. What do you have against Dog Cone Night?
It's gonna be hard to see the game. Now I do have to talk about it on the show. Oh man.
I think Dog Cone Night. So the issue would be, we have the cone on, right? So it'd be kind. But I think you could do it in such a way where you're like the mic is kind of like going like. You could have it come, like above, sort of, right? What do you think? Dog cone night? Do you not like dog cone night?
I'm just waiting to hear the noise again.
I know. What about neck brace night? That's a good idea. Neck brace night. There you go. There you go. Oh, you could. Yeah, we just get a different mic, I guess, right?
We could use the one that Irene's using in the kitchen right now.
Materials here, monster.
go through the sound alert some more. What else we got? Oh, I got the sniper rifle one. That's good. Put that one on there. Yeah, I finished this story. I don't think I don't know if it was a story just so much as me saying I got a new I got a new charge, but now I'm gonna save it for the show. It's too good now, so I'm gonna save it for the show. Does this work good?
That sounds good.
Does that sound good? Yeah, let me find the Wigman. Unfortunately, I can't do Control F because it doesn't like read these as text. I'm not sure why, but let's see what else we got. Oh, these are all the Sonic. Does that, if the Sonic ones are all on here, does that mean I have to like generate a new random, a random sound?
No, we don't have to do that, do we? I'll do that. Don't worry. I'll do that.
I did buy that charging station.
I'll do that one. Thank you, Cash. Thank you.
All of my stuff is charging.
Did that? Do we miss that one? One sec here. Oh wait, that's shooting me in the head. Sorry. Hey, welcome divorce.
Damn it!
Thank
I
you.
Just don't understand.
Dan. Oh, here we go.
Hell, these good-looking women use some fucked-up voice of a man.
No. Dwayne.
Now.
What is he talking about?
Now look, I don't have any doubt in my mind that he holds some prejudiced views, but you have to understand what he's actually saying.
What is he actually saying there? Because it sounds bad.
He's actually saying that he's being catfished, and when he moves from talking over TikTok to voice chatting with the person who's scamming him,
right?
He realizes that
he's being scammed. Okay.
Tricked.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm scamming this guy out of like some dog poop under his couch.
They don't know what he's got.
They think he's a billionaire.
This guy could have a lot of money. Looking at him, look at him going, this guy could have a lot of stuff that I want.
I mean, he's got what? He's got...
Well, he seems to have it all.
Yeah. Such as?
I know he's got some hair ties. I've seen his hair in a pigtail,
yeah.
So that would be one. Oh, he has like a tool table. He has like a workbench.
Oh, yeah. Like next to his couch.
In his living room. He has a helper, so he's got help. So
He's got a helper, yeah. Okay. Long ass tongue. Yeah, he's got a dog.
He's got a long tongue.
Yeah.
Yes.
He's got a mannequin for some reason. I'm not sure.
Have
why.
We seen him in any shirt other than the plain white tee?
That's a good question. I think he has like a gray one, maybe. I feel like he's maybe worn one, a different one at like Walmart. I think maybe he has like a scooter shirt he wears when he's on a scooter.
I'm listening.
Oh, he has a scooter. He's got a scooter. Yeah. The Minecraft cigar. Yeah.
I would suggest he perhaps doesn't own the scooter outright, but.
Yeah. It's probably. Yeah. I see. Yeah.
Weird peep alert that I don't remember having heard before. That's interesting.
Okay. Can we hear it?
I don't have the window open where I can play this stuff. I actually have so many tabs open right now.
What's the alert called?
Platonic ideal of a peep chat.
Of a peep chat. Oh, is it him? It's him probably reading a message. I think I remember what this one is. Did you add it?
I think I did. I don't know. Okay. I don't have it open.
Okay. Let me hold on.
They have it's a big downgrade what they've done here for what I'm doing specifically.
I think it's the Oh No Sammy one maybe. If you remember that.
Oh my god, we didn't put the peep Easter one back up. That's so stupid.
Oh shit.
Well, we have to do that for this whole month. So.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Hold on. Let me. You added it back to the sound alerts here. Platonic ideal of. Here we go. Okay, let's hear this.
Oh yeah, choice doidles.
Today's the third day of Kwanzaa, by the way. Nice. Today's principle is Ujima. Collective work and responsibility. Very nice. Very, very nice. Pizza Hut's quality has gone way down over the years, according to Stephen Shields. They need some fresher ideas, I think, for pizza, I'd be honest. Their promos are a little too far in between for me and to review certain things. Today's the third day of Kwanzaa, by the way. Nice.
This is just him reading them like back to back.
Ujima. Collective work and responsibility. Very
Ujima.
Nice.
This one is so good. Nice.
Pizza Hut's quality has gone way down over the years.
Just immediately. There's no pause there. I didn't edit that.
They need
like,
some fresher ideas, I think, for pizza. I'd be
a little, is it a little too far?
A little too far.
Too
in between. For
He's the king.
Hey, that's funny.
He's the king. He is the king.
Magic Arch
to the new
Oh my god, that's funny.
That's really good. He is one. I really he like is that. One funny motherfucker.
He's one funny ass dude. That is for sure.
He's so funny.
Oh, this is nice. Now I know Dan is in the chat. Yeah. This is nice.
Okay.
I haven't heard this in a little while.
Okay.
And it is on and popping right now. Dan O'Sullivan, thanks so much for jumping on. What it be, what it do? You know.
So I face the final curtain.
I do like honey barbecue wings, Dan O'Sullivan. Yes, I do.
I'll say it clear.
Also forgot about that one.
And state my case, of which I'm certain.
Man, he went off on that one.
That's fun, man.
That is really good.
You gotta have some fun with it.
Yep. You really do. You really do.
Search in my uploads. What is it called? Easter?
I think it is called Easter.
It's called Happy Easter Children. Okay, good. We gotta have that on here. Come on, that's too much fun. Oh my god.
That's what it's called, yeah.
I believe in a thing called love.
Yeah.
Really nice. Boring game to watch. That's right. Really boring game. One of the most boring games ever.
Hey, Durand. And I say this.
No.
Suck my dick.
No.
Right. Balatro all week. I don't know if Durand likes Balatro or not. But
No. I'm sorry. My 10-year-old is playing Balatro now.
Hey, for everyone who hates Balatro, you can blame Durand for that. Hey, Tom Dog, 10 gift subs. Thank you. Thank you, Tom Dog. Let's go. It's not in the way
that you came back to me. Hell yeah. Thank you, Tom Dog. Very much. I'm gonna celebrate with let's see. Oh look, you were talking about this on Block Party today.
Yeah.
And you were really proud of it, so let's listen to it again.
Oh, here we go.
Ponytail is my ass.
Thank you.
Too.
Yeah, Durand likes Balatro. All right, well.
Does anything that there you want go. It to do.
There you go.
Fucking and sucking. Do you want to have sex with a big blue avatar? Just put your hair into mine. Let our strands intertwine.
Boy, he snapped
on this
one.
You don't have to worry about using a condom. Sucking and fucking. If you spit on my hair, you might even make it hard. Oh, fuck my hair.
Yeah.
Watch out now, you might get stuck. Oh, fuck my hair. You're a hair fucker.
Beautiful.
This is for all my fans.
Oh.
The only ones that understand.
Oh.
When your day
Thank
is
you,
messed
Cliff.
Up and really bad.
Yep.
And everything feels like it's coming to an end.
This is good, right?
This is
day
good.
By day. Don't let the negativity and anger
Relic, we miss you on Twitch.
Come back
loud.
To Twitch, Relic.
Come back to Twitch.
Relic, come back to Twitch.
Come on, Relic.
I'm a soldier in the Relic Army. When we stand together, nothing can harm me. Side
is he singing
side,
this, do you think?
I mean, that's what it sounds like, Jeff.
Music control, yeah.
He's got a great voice.
Yeah.
When we stand together, nothing can harm me.
Is this the entire song?
It is, yeah.
Cool.
Come on, Libby.
It's Monday afternoon. I'm chilling in my room. I know
and there's a harmony at the end of it. It's
yeah.
great.
Yeah. And the song has a good message.
It does.
The song has a really good message.
I want to take my last breath and then there's nothing left for me to fight for. My lights tore, so why should I push through the night for? It's about the time Omega Monday live.
Oh, I forgot about Omega Monday.
Omega Monday. We haven't seen it.
God.
Shoulder to shoulder, soldiers, let the music control ya. I'm a soldier in the Relic Army. When we stand together, nothing can harm me. Side by side, shoulder to shoulder, soldiers, Let the music control ya. I follow all you do. I watch your every move. I saw that special the other day when you were on the news. I even bought your shoes so I could look like you.
I think I said this why it's taking place on stream before, but pace. The cancer's gone this away. Is like Stan if it was written to Stan. Now I'm feeling better.
I have to write this letter to let you know you mean
more to me now. I need to get I'm army. A soldier in the
relic army. Come on, Dasher. The Relic Army will always accept you.
It's very strong, too.
And Rod Zervin, welcome back. 77.
Wow. Welcome back, Rod. Thank you, Tom Dobb, again, for those 10 gift subs. When we stand together, nothing can harm me. Side by side, shoulder to shoulder, soldiers. Let the music control ya. Every single fan means the world to me. I read your messages at night when the world's asleep. Some now this crazy, is where we sort of diverge from Relic. Lost your job, lost your dad, had major
surgery. But you choose to be positive and still believe. And when we come together, there's nothing that we can't achieve. Relic, there's a lot of stuff we can't achieve.
Yeah. Wings. Let me hear you sing. Come on, let me hear you sing. I'm a soldier in the Relic Army. When we stand together, nothing can harm me. Side by side,
Spence, that's not true.
No, but I did hear that. I did hear that.
That's not true.
It's a new month, so we have Joe Biden again.
Oh, yeah.
I was wondering what was going on there.
I forgot about that aspect. Let the music control ya. What is this one from? Your pussy is my appetizer.
Did you seriously just play that one again?
Dan O'Sullivan, Chicago Nobody versus the world.
Thank you, Cash.
All right.
So basically, it's these two guys who make bad jokes. No, so don't get it.
Basically?
There's also some alerts that have nothing to
Thank
do
you,
with
zombie dog.
This. I'm in my late 30s.
Is it really bossically?
Bossically, I think that's how it's pronounced.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
I am
appetizer.
Deploying the Relic Army to dispatch with Bobby Netanyahu. Get on, bitch.
Thank you, Yohan.
Let's see. Drew, almost time for the chips, dips, chains, whips, and soda. Come on.
Yeah, Dan, sorry. You said union, so it got deleted, but...
You are too much.
I really like that one, too. And Goatshead, welcome back. 61's 5 years.
Oh, I hate these fuckers.
I feel like this is a good... I don't think I ever put this one on here, did I?
Really? I did. Going through, I did notice there were some that like I feel like I've never heard before.
Obama soda.
Oh, come on. Is really?
Soda!
Thanks, Diarrhea King. I mean, that should have done better. Come on. Come on, that should have done better. Here.
Oh, we did hear this one a couple times. Here. I remember it. Yeah, Biden fucked that one up, Cash. Sorry.
Diaper and truffles.
What?
And Kanan and Callie.
What are you saying?
Crossbones and Luna. Well, because the Diarrhea King thing didn't work.
Oh, I don't want to fucking... What is the podcast that Peep went on? He was talking about the drinks he liked to drink.
Oh, was that Team Shit Pig?
Was it Team Shit Pig's podcast?
I think it was maybe Team Shit Pig.
That's like.
My name is Joe Byrobinus Vibin, and I'm here to say I like the look of that fellow on the bottom left corner. I wouldn't mind leaving him out while the guy in the bottom right corner watches and jerks off his penis.
Okay, Kiki is going nuts again, so.
Why?
Obama soda.
Oh, there's...
Thank you, Swinkerville. Why won't he say soda? Why does he refuse to say soda? That one's funny. Man, I don't remember these. Let's go into a damn hole. I can say soda. Soda.
Soda.
There you go. Sounds like you had one too many sodas there.
At a very recent annual summit, Shaq O'Neill helped demonstrate new tools designed to help marketing teams harness the power of generative AI.
Wow. That's so plausible to me. Did that actually... I'll be honest with you. I don't know if a single one of the things you've ever said about Shaq is real. I have no clue if any of them are real. Are all of them made up? Are they all true of other stuff or other people, and it's not about Shaq at all? Or are they all about Shaq? I truly have no idea. I couldn't tell you a single way on and you don't have to tell me. I don't even know. It's fine. I don't have to know. I'm interested. That sounds like something that would happen. It sounds like Adobe would bring out Shaq at their annual summit to help demonstrate some new AI technology. That sounds right.
No, no. Imagine two absolute losers. They're not cool. No, you don't get it. They have a show, but they're not funny. That's what's funny about it.
A lot of people think we're doing good stuff.
We're doing a good job, I think, Mr. Biden. Thank you.
How much does Ben Simmons want for his...
Is this a different house than the one that says Ben Simmons in like the video game room on the wall? What did it say on the wall? It said something else, didn't it?
It said like crazy. Let's see. Fuckable.
Drew, almost
That's
time
weird.
For the chips, dips, chains, whips, and soda.
Thank you, Queen. I'm glad this one's back. This one's really good. Oh, Simo the Savage. Oh. Apti, 26 awesome. Months. Welcome back.
You
Thank
are
you.
Too much.
Thank you.
I would say that Ben Simmons' house in Hidden Hills, California.
Yeah. How much is it going for? What's he asking?
Well, he bought it for 17.
One time Vice President Obama took me into the Oval Office and pulled out his penis and was like, does this look infected? And when I got down on my knees to take a look at his giant soda can hog, we're talking giant man meat here. He took a leak on my face, just unloaded his golden stream all over my juicy lips. It's why I can't open.
Okay.
Being the president is hard.
Yeah. I've heard that also.
He wants 17.5 for it.
Jesus. I mean, I guess it's
like... I think I had problems with it this week. I think I worked it out, so I'm excited. So I wanted to tell you all what's happening.
Really good.
Thank you, Mr. Dumb Shit. Thank you.
This to me is like... Yeah, this is like the perfect house.
Yeah?
Because you ever see the ones that are like... do you ever see the ones that are in like Beverly Hills, like this new Beverly Hills house?
Oh my God, that feels so good. Oh, who's your daddy? Who's your dad?
Thank you, diarrhea.
I forgot what it was like when we had Biden unlocked.
Balls,
yeah,
so
good, it's really good.
When you slow down,
all the bass boosted ones are crazy. Thank you.
They are
funny.
Thank
you, DA. Thank you. Here we go.
Betty Botter bought a bit of butter. The butter Betty Botter bought was a bit bitter and made her batter bitter, but a bit of better butter makes better batter. So Betty Botter bought a bit of better butter, making Betty Botter's bitter batter better.
How did he get that and he can't say soda?
He nailed it. He absolutely fucking nailed
it. That was
it.
Impressive. That was actually impressive. Thank you, dear.
All right, like the ones
let's
you...
go.
Yes, yes. Yes. Thank you, Cash.
I guess it just comes down to architecture style. I don't like the...
Yeah.
I don't like a Tudor house or what... You know, I don't know what they are.
How about a three-door house?
I need at least three doors.
Yeah.
But this one, yeah, this three one doors looks down. Really... This looks fucking awesome. This is an awesome house.
I don't
Congrats
think
to him.
I don't think this door's not going to be open, I don't think. I don't think I can get through here. I have to walk all
We've
the way
We've played
back
about
around.
The same amount of basketball in the last couple of years, too, so it seems like maybe I should get this.
Thank you, Pat.
It was on my 100th trip through It's a Small World, pretending I was a UN interpreter. Good Lord, oh, I think I'm all right. That was really, really bad.
Is everything okay?
I think so. Thanks, Sloppy Dong.
He would be crazy in Disney World.
I walked into the Oval Office and Obama was like, good Lord, dude, you can't just walk in here like that. He had his penis out. I said, okay. Have you seen these goofy kids? Is there some way we can arrest them? And he said, dude, you straight up can't just walk in here without a warning.
Yeah.
He's going to be in Disney World, isn't he? Because all the presidents are.
Oh, my God. Yeah, I guess so, huh?
That's awesome.
Is he? They don't have a vice president one in there already, do they?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe they do.
Is a deeply complex strategic
did we just run out? How did we run out? I thought it was like 300.
Chess. With one comma, oh, we are on the comma, repeat oh, offenders comma, list.
Probably. Thank you, Ordway. Okay. Scram gets 63 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Yeah, did we only get like 10 of them, maybe?
That sucks. Okay, I have confirmed that the video that Rod Zervin has sent is good.
What's the video?
I don't want to say. I think you just need to watch it. You need to put it on screen.
Let's see here, going down the line. Sarah Stargev, funny joke. Tell the kids you hit the
egg. This won't be Biden, but I already wrote it out sucking on my titties like
Jimmy
wanted
Fallon,
me, calling
Jimmy
me all
Jimmy
the
Kimmel
time.
Does a cool thing about
check
out
my
cussy
behind all the time.
I wonder if there's something
like
around Easter
and the beaches
that you can do to kind
what
of mess with kids
the
like that a little bit there to kind
of
make them call
me sucking on my titties like you wanted me, calling me all the time like Blondie.
Okay.
Easter was actually last week, and it's actually currently, whatever, you know, something like that. But yes, no jokes around Easter time regarding that, or Halloween for that matter, because that's a sacred thing. Candy around Halloween is a sacred thing. Do you guys agree? I mean, who doesn't have candy? I mean, even if you're not a candy eater, I bet almost all of you watching the stream here right now does kind of sneak a piece here and there, because everywhere you go,
I bet you
are giving it out. It's in dishes. It's when you go to the doctor's office. It's at the counter. It's in the store. They're giving out samples. Or if you guys are hitting up the candy bin,
I'm getting the video
around the middle area there and putting your hand in there, which my grandfather used to do.
This goes so long.
Believe it or not. True story.
It's really good.
He was never at a loss for candy. So let me know in the comments right over here, I should say in the chat, if you guys have ever swiped any candy from those candy bins in the supermarkets there. I think we've all done it at some point. Maybe that's why the prices on a lot of the things in the store are the way they are, because people have to assume they're going to lose some things and they got to recoup that cost.
Okay. Million billion guesses and you'll never guess who gets out of the truck.
I have another video for you to watch right after this.
You've seen this. And I will say, this is from WWE.
I couldn't help myself, and I scanned ahead to see it, and I was very pleasantly surprised. Please don't put it in the chat if you see it already, if you already know who it is. But
I mean, Trump, but that seems almost too obvious.
Trump would make sense because he's in the Hall of Fame, right?
Is this a recent video?
I have no idea when this is from.
I'm going to say...
Rod says it's from tonight.
It's from tonight. I'm going to say, Mike Pence.
Oh yeah. And the fly's in a separate car.
Yeah. No.
Why is he there?
Come on, dude. Zwitty, welcome back. 33 months. Thank you.
That's so funny.
That. Oh.
How funny is that, dude?
It's unreal. What's the other video?
I sent it to you here in the video chat. It's really good.
All right.
It's a YouTube video.
Okay. What is this one? Let's see. Oh. Oh, my God.
I'm thinking something here. Pinecone sent us this. Something here could be...
This could be an alert, I think, right?
This could be an alert of some kind, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, he's looking pretty good here, I gotta say.
Yeah,
one time,
great.
Buddy Holly came into my dressing room while I was jacking off with Angle, sucking my titty. Angle had the fastest tongue in the West. She was doing that to me, and Buddy took out his thing. She opened up her legs, and he put it in her. He was having sex with Angle. I was jacking off. An angle was sucking me when they introduced him.
Who is this about?
Buddy Holly? Thank you, Dr.
Yeah, that
AK.
One I got. Who's
saying it, I guess? I don't know.
I got breasts all up in my mouth.
Who's Angle?
Yeah, I guess it's Angle. Thanks, Anonymous.
I keep calling
Dodge
asking them if we can arrest these goofy kings. They say, Joe, you really need to stop calling this number. This is Domino's. You keep calling here complaining about some Twitch
make some
streamers.
Good stuff.
They do.
I said we got to get Pence.
Not every
this.
Country,
they
but
say Mike Pence, and I say then they hang up on me.
All right, play this Biden.
George Washington.
Yeah, look at his ass.
He looks insane.
John Quincy Adams.
Oh hell yeah.
Andrew Jackson.
Why would you
that's
do this?
So funny, man.
James K. Polk. Zachary Taylor.
Like, why do this?
Millard Fillmore.
I don't know.
What's the point of any of
Franklin
it?
Franklin Pierce.
It's not interesting, right? It's just a joke.
George Bush.
Bill Clinton.
Does anyone like this?
No.
George W. Bush. Barack Obama.
This is... Now this is gonna be funny.
Donald Trump.
Sorry, that's still funny.
He was the president of this.
Wait, hold on. Were people clapping when they said Donald Trump there?
That was me, sorry.
Okay. Can you listen here?
Barack Obama.
Listen.
Donald Trump.
Yeah.
Yeah, somebody was clapping.
And now we come to the present. Once
was
again,
that Irene,
we place our trust in the idea of a president, as we have from the beginning.
My fellow citizens, no event could have filled me with greater anxieties than that notification on the 14th day of April, 1789, that you had selected me to lead our nation. But it was with the confidence of my fellow citizens that I took an oath. 35 simple words that have been repeated by every American president throughout history. I, Joseph Robinette Biden Jr., do solemnly swear
he looks insane.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
The movement's pretty good.
Will, to the best of
yeah,
my
I mean, it's
ability,
moving like Joe Biden.
Preserve. Protect and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help me.
I like this cream of wax with the little chips in it. It tastes so good. Could I have some?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yes, DA.
Well, that one's actually on the downslope, DA.
The presidency of the United States is a role unique in the world. An office entrusted to each president by us.
Okay. That stinks.
That's kind of cool, though. I like the movement of it.
So now you're gonna now you're gonna be a Disney guy. You're gonna be a Disney Hall of Presidents guy. Is that right?
Does it really work? I mean, if I use a baby blue candle and light the candle and picture and say the words, will I instantly physically transform into a baby? How long would I be a baby for?
You might. Yeah. It might work.
What way it might work?
Well, let's see. We have on this Lewis team. Who's on first? What's on second? I don't know who's on third. That's what I want to find out. I say, who's on first? What's on second? I don't know who's on third. Are you the manager? Yes. You're going to be the coach, too. Yes. And you don't know the fellow's names? Well, I should. Well, then who's...
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
I'm not sure.
I need to ask my kid about that.
Thank
one.
You
She's
for coming out
to
tonight. Before we get into it, I want to tell a story about how Kamala. I have the same phone case, which also reminds me.
All right.
I need to tell you about
thank
my
you, Dr.
phone charger setup. Think about
that.
It
would
man,
be interesting if they had
the same phone case.
What are I
That was normal words. Why did he freak out on that?
When I saw myself in the Hall of Presidents, I tried to attack it like when a dog sees its reflection in a mirror. I ran at the stage.
Not a better story than mine.
It's as good, I think.
Similar.
I think it's as good.
But it had mine to jump off of.
Well, did he tell the story first, maybe, and you got it from him?
No.
Is it the whole of Presidents? Don't mind if I do.
Who's on first is funny. Because it's so annoying. Those guys are so annoying, and they piss you off.
I know.
The point of the story is to get mad at the people saying it, right?
Correct, yeah. That's right. That's correct, yeah.
I get so mad. I start to freak out a little bit.
Yeah. Hey, we're playing... I'm excited.
All right, let's go!
Wow, sounds like we're all excited.
Thank you, novel coronavirus. We're playing... God, that's so good. Ultimate Chicken Horse tomorrow, Jeff. I'm very excited for that.
I'm going Stefan mode right now.
Come on. Ultimate Chicken Horse. Our friend Beef has recommended that game to us for years. So I'm very excited.
Yesterday, you made note of the lack of my talent when it came to dancing, but nevertheless, I want you to know I danced with joy, and no question Liberia has gone through very difficult times.
Thank you, Settler. I think that'll be a lot of fun. I think that'll be good. I think that'll be fine.
What's your problem?
Uh-oh.
Walking about with pawns in tow, I miss you from Vermont. Bet you're as prejudiced as well. Got something you want to say, eh?
Oh, I look so cool. This is me. I need to grow my mustache again, because it'll look exactly like me. I think Mount Your Friends is also on the list.
Save it. You're not welcome here. Suppose you didn't know, but we do. But I've got a heart of gold, mate. All you've got to do is prove your... If you're bested, then we'll take all...
Okay, I have to fight these guys so I can go in a bar.
Put your back into it!
Okay. Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
Well now, quite the brawl we're having here. But I must say, these odds are rather...
And who are you supposed
to be? Okay.
You a friend of this one?
Nay, I'm a sellsword. It's not my conscience that calls. Is there even one of...
What it be
I want JF to start talking like this.
The fact that I'd refrain from breaking your... That's not...
Ragnall. You're him.
Okay.
Well,
I guess this is like I haven't done this quest yet.
There's only one of us. Aye? Oi, bring it out.
Yeah, Posey Creed, like... Parts of this game are kind of like MDicky games in like the best way possible. It's really good.
What is that reprobate gotten off to?
Okay, do I have to fight these guys or not?
We'll see if you can escape me.
I think he might kick my ass. Oh, maybe not. I'm fucking wailing on him. Oh my god. Check this one out. Fuck you. Okay, that was really good.
How did the stream go when I wasn't here?
The viewers went up, I think.
All right.
Yeah.
Nobody cares about that. Shut up.
Okay.
It's not all about numbers. It's all about... It's about having fun. All,
yeah. Thank you, Bob.
Did anyone have fun?
I think people had fun.
Crap.
Buddy peanut double butter bobby bobble wobble butter double peanut butter peanut double wobble bobby buddy double bubble butter peanut bubble bobby butter double bubble bobby butter peanut double butter.
Yep.
God, that sounds good.
That does sound good, huh?
When's the last time you had some peanut butter?
Last week. I had some peanut butter that has, you know, when you get peanut butter and it's like a little salty almost.
Oh my god, here we go.
Well, do you like that or not?
Just what is it? Just tell me what kind of weird ass peanut butter you had.
It's just regular peanut butter. There was a little bit of salt in it. It was good.
Come on, was it like actual peanuts?
It was just peanut butter. It was good.
This is a fucking trick.
It's not a trick. What are you talking about?
Some kind of goblin trick.
It's not. It's not a goblin trick. It was like
you're playing
salty
some
peanut
kind of
butter.
Goblin. I have to
and
solve
JF,
the riddle.
The
to
reason
get your
it
treasure
the reason something. It was salty, JF. That's right. I nutted in it.
I do like when there's a little bit of salt.
It's nice though. It is nice, right?
Yeah, because you want the salty and the sweet.
Yeah. Yeah. It kind of goes together, huh?
Man, I walked by the kitchen counter the other day, and God forbid my kids clean up after they have a snack.
Oh.
They left the Ritz crackers on the counter, which I know, and you know what? I'm speaking from a place of privilege, because right now you could never leave a sleeve of Ritz crackers on your counter. They would be in your cat's belly.
I'd be wearing them. The sleeves.
The sleeves.
Thank you, Mr. Dumbshit.
Okay.
Is this going to work?
The girls are out. Yes. I want a snack. Yeah. Just whip it out and peel it back so ripe.
Wow, I thought maybe you wouldn't do this one.
Nope. Can't wait to put you on my smoothie. I want to ride, 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 ride your banana boat. I want to drive, 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 drive your banana boat in a mission. Going fishing, trying to catch the biggest one. Dick addiction, slow addiction.
Thought maybe we'd skip over that one.
Nope, it didn't. In fact, he read all of it.
But I went by and I grabbed a Ritz cracker. I fucking ate it. I went, oh my god, what a revelation.
Dude, they're so good.
It's so good.
Are they not so
cracker.
Good?
They're crazy.
They're
good.
Really good. Do you like the... I feel like we've talked about them on here, like, even recently, but do you like the little Ritz sandwiches?
I do like them, but they aren't as salty as the Ritz.
They lean more into the sweet, right? Because there's the cheese
they're
ones, and then
sweet,
there's
yeah.
the peanut butter ones, right?
The cheese ones are, I would say, okay. I don't think they
they're
didn't
bad
the
for
cheese.
You?
I'm now hearing this meme that says Obama are doing nothing, just gave up. Guys, it's time for some game theory, actor analysis. The Russians in the game with a broad objective, flexible tactics.
Oh, I didn't see that one on there.
Thank you, Hold It, Torment. And the Black Wind in 29 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Motherfucking longest tongue. You get all but pussy.
Okay.
I know.
Yeah.
My dogs don't jump up on the couch. Well, first of all, the little one could never.
Sure. Yeah.
I mean, he would have to have like a rocket backpack.
Secret Service had to hold me back. I kept yelling, you were telling me that's a robot. I kept flicking my Butterfly knife around. And they would say, yes, Mr. President, it's an animatronic. And I would say, no way. No way.
Thank you, Slobby Dog. That's really
a Lance good. Captain's Wafer, the best cracker sandwich. I need to look that up.
Wow. Okay.
It says here the best cracker sandwich is the one Stefan had last.
No, it's when we have DBJ here as the middle guy.
Oh, crap. Oh, the Captain's Wafer is the one that... Oh, I don't know about the sandwich version of this, but the Lance Captain's Wafer I associate with going to the steakhouse. Because... Okay. I feel like I can remember, and maybe I'm remembering this wrong, but
no chance of that.
There's no way, right? I can definitely remember. I feel like I can remember a meal I had when I was 7.
I think that's probably true. If it's absolutely.
I think we would go to. Oh, it's 10 o'clock. I can't ask my mom. I wanted to ask her where we would go.
Well, Jeff, you could actually get her on the phone right now.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah. And it's better if she's like really tired and you're like waking her up. I mean, that's
what we would go to this. I feel like we would drive way out into the country to go to this steakhouse, but it wasn't like a fancy steakhouse. It was like the place itself was like a red tablecloth joint.
Okay.
But I feel like the joint itself wasn't that nice. It was just like the proximity to the high quality beef was what was attractive about
sure,
the place.
Sure, sure. Okay.
But you know, it had like the huge steaks, had the wedge salads and all that shit. And I think they even did the like, you know, mix the dressing at the table kind of thing. And I feel like I distinctly remember the Captain's Wafer cracker being served alongside. Would it have been like the bread plate, maybe like for the kids, or maybe a part of the salad? Like,
yeah.
It is a salad bar. It's a salad bar food. The Lance Captain's Wafer. That's true.
Robin said they had a steakhouse named Mr. Steak.
I bet that's good.
That sounds great.
I know it's a dog. It's an animal, but I hadn't been touched like that in a while. I just felt the power of that dog. The power of the dog. I mean, that kind of...
Thank you, Ordway.
Power of the dog, yes.
Yeah, thank you, Holy Torment. Thank you, Bonky Donners.
Dog jumps on you, and June loves you, man's best friend.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep, no doubt about it.
Yeah.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, it's time for another one of Jess's boringest stories.
I don't know if it's fair to call it a
blub,
story.
Blub, I'm Fish Joe Biden, and I'm a fishy Joe Biden. I love worms.
Fishy Joe Biden would like worms.
That hits.
Certainly. I think it's fair to say I once had a cracker is like my idea of a story. I could probably come up with a better story than that. I would have preferred not to have to come so soon. But at least I know I am. Blue Beggar Freak, that is brutal. We went to a Ponderosa well after the time where you should have gone to a Ponderosa.
Did it fall off?
I mean, like it was
a lot. Like, was it good at one point?
I mean, it was. Well, no, it wasn't. I'm trying to think of like what I would even. What you have that's a version of.
Like the keg.
Ponderosa. I think the keg is probably like 8 times better.
Yeah, the keg is pretty good, to be honest.
Yeah. No, I think it's honestly something that wouldn't exist now anyways. It's like it doesn't, like it wouldn't have a current
right
analog.
The keg is good. Next time you come up to Canada, we gotta go to the keg.
I would love to go to the keg. I've heard great things about the keg. It's like, it's like trying to find a modern day equivalent for like the Pizza Hut that you would
right or that
the Pizza Hut that you would go in and there would be the buffet and stuff like
sure.
that.
It just doesn't exist anymore. Thank you, Butson.
Like, I wouldn't even know how to tell you. Like, yeah. But Ponderosa, I can remember getting... This is so bad. It's honestly something I would enjoy at home now, like if I prepared it myself and ate or whatever. But I would get steak tips from Ponderosa.
Okay.
So just eating like...
You put five of them on the table at the start of your meal and take okay. them. Come on now.
That's fun. Just eating like shitty little cubes of the lowest quality steak cooked well done yeah. you've ever... You know, and like dipping in A1s. It's just so weird. Ponderosa is pickle barrel with a buffet.
What is pickle barrel? Is that like Cracker Barrel?
Hello Fresh. Now that's what I'm talking.
Thank you, Cash.
Honestly, pickle barrel sounds amazing.
That does sound good to me.
That sounds fucking great. Yeah, Cracker Barrel does suck though.
Is Cracker Barrel? Isn't there? What's the other one that's kind of similar to it?
Similar to Cracker Barrel. Boy, I do think it's one of a kind. I brought that one back.
Oh, the Steam invite?
Bob Evans. Bob Evans.
Golden Corral, I think is the other one I was thinking of.
It is not like Golden
it's
Corral.
Not like it's not like that. Okay.
No.
What's
it
the
sucks.
Difference? Is one a buffet and one isn't, or are they both buffets?
Cracker Barrel is not a buffet.
Okay. What's the one that's like a store also?
That's Cracker Barrel.
Because okay. I don't want to hire these goddamn women out here.
Oh, thank you, Mac.
But they got recorded in a man's voice.
What is he doing?
He's getting ice out of his freezer.
Okay.
It's not the view from inside the toilet. Cracker Barrel in the... Oh, Ponderosa in the Outback Logan's O'Charlie's Matrix. Ponderosa is a reskinned O'Charlie's. I think that's fair.
Okay.
That's probably fair to say. O'Charlie's is very bad.
Oh, fuck.
Cracker Barrel just sucks. It sucks because it's like... Cracker Barrel is like a... It's a love letter to white people. It just sucks. It just sucks. It's just bad. It's for old people, and it's like... They're always off of the interstate, you know, just like
right.
Not. And you have to walk through the country store. The country store is like so much worse than.
So what stuff can you get there?
There's like it would take all day to tell you everything that's in the old country store. It's genuinely wow. like they'll have a shelf of like board games that are travel size that you can take in the car with you.
Oh, okay.
And
yeah.
then they'll have a shelf of. "Quote unquote old timey candy," like they'll have an Abba Zaba, or like whatever the fuck. And then it's also, but you look at it, it's like regular,
like hard candy, like the ribbon candy or whatever.
Yeah, it'll have all the old crap candy, and then next it'll just be like a Reese's cup, and you'll be like, "Well, that's just normal." But they'll have that there. They have like an entire, like they probably have more T-shirts than like some Walmarts, but they're all like grandma's flowers or like right. whatever the fuck, like just weird T-shirts. They have candles that make the whole store fucking stink.
Ugh.
And then they have all like the they have like the prepared food, or they have like the they'll have like a biscuit mix
right
and like can of apples and they'll have all that shit in there, and they'll have like wind chimes like next to posters that you could have, and also on the poster is like a picture of the wind chime.
Ugh.
It's an outrage. Yeah, rubber band gun is a big thing to have in there. Yeah, they'll have Christmas trees. Oh, I think they have cinnamon brooms. Like they just
what's
have
a
fucking...
cinnamon broom?
I had to be escorted out of the Magic Kingdom. I said, "Why aren't you escorting him out?" They said, "You mean the animatronic?" And I said, "You maybe you, but that's me. Me."
Do they have like the little game where it's like a
yes.
little water thing, and you're like trying to get the rings on the?
Maybe not that, but they have the game that they have on the table with the golf tees that you have to like.
Oh, okay,
go.
Yeah.
So they sell
cup
that.
And ball or whatever.
That may be a little cheap for them now, yeah. but yeah, you're in the ball. Username hammer, yeah. The candy dots on the paper, where you just end up eating the paper off the back of the dots, and then the dots aren't even that good. The cinnamon broom is just like a broom that smells like cinnamon when you sweep it. Yeah, all kinds of little puzzles. And then if you go out on the porch, they have all of the rocking chairs. But the rocking chairs are right. Like, the rocking chairs are locked up too, because people would just come and steal them every night if they didn't lock them up. So like you can sit on them, but they all have a bike lock across like 40 rocking chairs.
Oh shit.
Very weird. Yeah, wicker furniture, yeah. Oh, the giant cloth checkers board. That's a good pull, Herkish. Yeah, that's exactly.
Oh, okay. Yeah. We don't really have an equivalent.
It's a bad place. And you have to walk through that to get to the cracker. And what's worse is you have to come back into that part to pay.
Oh, exit through the gift shop. That's what that was about.
Legitimately, that's what you have to do. Yeah, you have to like, once you go and you get your, you know, your shitty coffee and biscuits and dumplings or whatever the fuck you had, you can gum on in the restaurant. You have to walk back out with the ticket to go to the, Oh, they let you pay on an app now. I bet that goes really well.
The Cracker Barrel app. Good Lord.
I bet all the clientele there is absolutely killing me. Sorry, Incumbent Toad. That sucks. Incumbent Toad says, a Cracker Barrel waitress stole $20 from me. Sorry, wow. That sucks.
That does suck.
The way that you said that was funny, though. I have never been to the Loveless Cafe. But it does, I think that's one of those places that has like the 3-hour wait on the weekend. So I probably will never do that. We should do a menu time for Cracker Barrel. And you
that's a good idea.
Get.
That is a good
I think
idea.
We should do that. I don't think you, I don't know what you would like there. I don't know. Well, I would be interested to see what you would.
Like, is there anything good there?
I mean, you can cobble together a meal. I wouldn't say any of it's like very good, but yeah, you can eat. You can eat there. It's fine.
Okay.
It's the same as like every other crappy place around here. So
did Ken go there, or did he go to? He went to Golden Corral, I think. Wait. Yes. Yeah, he went to Golden Corral, I think.
They probably do have a lot of veggies, but you have to make sure that they're not cooked with meat, like green beans not cooked in with pork, stuff like that. Or white beans.
Oh,
but yeah,
fuck.
you could probably get a vegetarian plate. The latest Ken video is at Cracker Barrel.
Are you serious? Jesus. What are the chances? Honestly, pretty good.
Yeah,
I think the chances are actually pretty good.
Oh, it's fucking 10 o'clock. I was going to say, let's watch it. Fuck.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit.
I kind of want to watch it just for...
Oh, fuck. Okay.
What are you even doing in this game?
I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, my God.
This guy's crazy. What is he, your boss?
Yeah. Jesus. Well, we can't watch the Ken video on here.
I really want to, though.
I know, but you know we can't.
I'd like to watch it.
Fuck.
At least bring the Cracker Barrel menu up, for fuck's sake.
Well, no, because I have to go eat dinner. Because I'm...
That's what would get you excited for dinner, is looking at the Cracker Barrel menu.
Yes, it would. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, come on, come on.
Are you going to defeat the rock guy?
I don't know that I am. I think I'm in a lot of trouble here, because a second one showed up, and all my guys died.
A second rock guy has hit the Stefan
battle? That's right, that's right.
Whatever you're doing?
Yeah. Come on, Sippington, come on.
It should be illegal.
You son of a bitch.
An animatronic version of someone. That's my identity, dude. You want me to make a robot of you and send it to your house on Thanksgiving? You want me to do that? I'm just saying you shouldn't be able to do that.
I do wonder, do they have to, thank you, Slob Dog, do they have to, like, get permission to do that, or is it just, like, a given?
I don't, because they're, like, public figures, right? But, like.
But can you? And, like, how far does that go?
Oh, my God, there's dogs here now. Jesus Christ.
Like, how small of a celebrity could you be and still not have any recourse if they make a an animatronic of you?
That's a good question. Fuck. I feel like, do you think Trump tried to, like, get money out of it? You know what I mean? Probably,
that's
right?
That's interesting. I wonder, yeah.
I wonder.
I'm
not even trying to sing.
What else is new? Zero History with a great Cracker Barrel merch example. It's, It's like a fake watercolor on a board of a cow with a flower in its mouth, and it says, "I heard that."
Okay.
That's good.
Come on, you gotta be shitting me.
I wouldn't shit you. You're my favorite turd.
No. Oh my god. You might be in trouble here.
I would just run away from the huge rock guy.
Yeah, I just want to kill one of them at least. This guy's so close to dying.
All day torment, I think you... That's the wrong terminology. The White House website has a Creative Commons license thing on it, so I assume that Joe Biden is free use.
Yep. That's right, he is.
Like it's something else.
Okay, we got one of them. All right, well, we'll look. We're gonna be back tomorrow. All right, with what are we back tomorrow with? Is it? It's duck game. Duck game tomorrow morning.
If it works.
Which I think it should.
I'm so mad we didn't look at the menu. I'm so fucking.
We can do it tomorrow. We'll do it tomorrow morning. Menu time tomorrow morning.
I want to do it tomorrow morning. I want to do it tonight.
I know. Duck game. No Balatro this week. Duck game tomorrow morning. Ultimate Chicken Horse tomorrow night. Were there any other? Well, Kufandi night on Thursday.
Mm.
They delisted it, but I think can we still play it because we have it already?
Yeah.
We're gonna. This was the This was store night also. I love the store.
April Fools.
All right. Hey, April Fools, everyone.
3, 2, 1, go. Nutting, pissing, farting, sneezing.
What are we talking about here? Farting is two.
I have some time for that, I think. I would put shitting above sneezing.
You like pissing?
That's cool.
And in this case, I'm in hell right now.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Bungie, everyone.
Hi, Bungie, everyone. Hello.
Hello. Stefan, we're about to play a game.
We are. We're doing a tutorial first.